This express door and drain were at Baja 5. Doing a video inspection of a sewer line from a two-way clean out by the house. It's it's a cast iron pipe, cast iron clean out. It's a 4-inch ABS pipe. This is a little belly that I was talking about. At 46 feet 3 inches we have the transition from ABS pipe to clay pipe, and that's where the roots start at that transition. As you can see, it's pretty heavy roots down here. I believe that's where the riser is to the city clean out. We have broken pipe at 53 feet 10 inches and roots growing. Some more roots at the joint at 58 feet. And at 80 feet, there's a tap to the main line. Also, there's, forgot to mention, grease on top of this pipe. You can see the white stuff. I believe this belly is under the tree or close to it, and the roots dropped the pipe down somehow or up. So this will conclude our video inspection.